More Australians are signing up to JobSeeker and Youth Allowance despite low unemployment rates. 50,000 people have moved onto government payments in the 5 months to February. Treasurer Jim Chalmers warns the number of recipients could rise if the labour market weakens. The coalition says the number of people signing onto welfare payments is a sign of an unhealthy economy.